Hello all, my name is Giorgia. I'm a PhD student at the University of L'Orientale, Naples, and the University of Aix-Marseille. My research focuses on third-sector organizations dealing with asylum seekers and refugees reception services. Thanks to COAST and PowerCE project, I have this amazing opportunity to spend a period abroad, fostering collaborations and conducting research with the team of the UNUS Centers at the Caledonian University of Glasgow. The visit is contributing to my analysis of the characteristics, role, and evolution of social enterprises tackling the migration and refugees challenges. Furthermore, focusing on different countries, we are exploring together with my colleagues in Glasgow how to compare different national experiences in order to analyze innovative policies and practices. I want to thank all the team of the UNUS Centers for the warm welcome. And I absolutely recommend to all my colleagues this amazing human and academic experience.